Hi guys, this is Arun from ashot.com. So today in this video I will discuss regarding iTunes cannot detect your iPhone or any of your Apple devices in iTunes. So to fix this issue there are three methods are right now there are three methods are there. So today in this video I am showing first one method. So there are two more methods will be there. So if you are not successful with this method, please go and try other two methods. Okay, so let's go on to the method one. So the method one is checking updates for Apple. In your Windows, press Windows and R to open your run prompt. As you can see in the prompt, type devmgmt.msc device management service in your Windows. Okay, type device management.msc and click OK button to open that device manager window. So as you can see, first thing, one more thing is what we have to do is before doing this thing, you have to connect your Apple device which is not detecting in your iTunes. Okay, so make sure that you have connected your Apple device. Right now I have connected my iPhone, so it is this in your device manager you will see portable devices. Okay, so in portable devices just open that one. Okay, you will see that device which is not working or any devices which you have, any Apple device which you connected here. So what we have to do is just select that one, right click and click on update driver software. So you get two options. First you select first option like search automatic. Okay, I'm searching right now. So in my system I'm having the latest driver, so it has shown that your driver is already installed like that. So after doing that, just close this. If you not installed any driver, you will get a update option. So right now I don't have that option, update option, due to I have latest drivers right now available in my PC. But I didn't get. Just do that method, okay? Just try to search one whether you get a update or not. That is not necessary. So after that, you close everything, open your iTunes again, and check for whether your device is detected in your iTunes or not. Thank you for watching.